figured out that it's a boy, so I was
you,
really
thank you everyone it. For joining us.
And happy Pastor
Feria. Very happy.
The technician told us it was a girl. And then when we went to the doctor at the clinic that reviewed the pictures put in his report that it's a boy. So we were confused, like, what? What's going on? Because when we saw it, it was a girl. So we decided, okay, let's wait a little bit. So we waited 2 or 3 weeks to do a 3D ultrasound. And then when we did it there, even then, we couldn't really see because of the position of the baby. So the technician was nice enough to spend like, we only had 15 minutes, but she was nice enough to give like an hour. And rather than us